Boston, Massachusetts. Queremos darle la bienvenida a este evento que estamos promocionando, el Festival Taste of Rum en Puerto Rico, donde vamos a estar promocionando los mejores rones del mundo. Ron Trigo, Ron Don Q, tengo Ron Caliche, Bacardí y el Ron Barrilito. También estaremos hablando sobre diferentes destinos en la, dentro de la isla. Estamos promocionando la isla como destino turístico, así que cualquier pregunta que tengan, vengan donde nosotros, nos toca en el hombro y nos puede preguntar. Muchas gracias. Welcome to our first event here. As of right now, we're just having a networking event with Multi Travel Agents. Hi guys. The Taste of Rum is a festival that we're doing in Puerto Rico. This is the fifth year that's being done. In Old San Juan, it's a gastronomical and rum festival to basically showcase the best rums in the world that are made in Puerto Rico. We have Bacardi rum, Don Q, Caliche rum, and we also have Barrilito rum and Ron Trigo. So guys, if you have any questions on the tour, any questions on the festival, if you guys have any clients that you might have, that might have interest in going into Puerto Rico and going to the festival, we're gonna be around here, so please ask us any questions. We do have bags, so whenever you guys leave, you're gonna have a booty bag that's gonna be handed out to you. We're also going to have models around, walking around, a little survey. We're giving out a prize, which is a trip to Puerto Rico with airfare and hotel included. The hotel is at Old Sheraton, Old San Juan, okay? So guys, enjoy. You guys can come out here if you guys want to as well. We have a lot of big space on this side and chairs as well, so please spread out. It's kind of cool on that side, but not on this side. So, and if you have any questions as well, come out here, okay? And let the music begin soon. Thank you so much, guys. Have a good night.
No tengo más dinero, no tengo más dinero. que esté aprovechando. Primero es olerlo, cuando lo vas a oler, lo puedes oler de varias formas. Una, tú pones en un lado, abrir el piso de la nariz, para no saturar la nariz. Una vez lo olfateas, le agregas. Obviamente, pues, como no es una cosa, ¿verdad? Mientras más lenta baja la lágrima, pues más mejor añejamiento tiene, con más cuerpo tiene el rostro. Esto es un cuerpo completo. A ver que la lágrima luego va a probar, a ver que la lengua se une, ¿verdad? En dulce, salado, en el diario. Tú la vas a poner en la boca de la lengua, si la vas a llevar a la puerta de la
de Puerto Rico en un solo evento aquí en Mojitos Lounge en el downtown de Boston. Es primera vez que vienen aquí a Boston, Massachusetts, con marcas de rones que son famosas, que usted seguramente las conoce, pero que hoy las puede probar en Mojitos. Y estamos aquí con Brian. Here we are with Brian. Brian, tell us a little bit about this event, The Taste of Rum in Boston. Why Boston? Why did you decide to come here with all these delicious rums from Puerto Rico?
Absolutely. Well, the Taste of Rum is one of the Caribbean's premier rum festivals. It's a rum and food festival that takes place in March each year. This will be our fifth year. And we thought that in order to encourage people to visit Puerto Rico and to check out what we believe is the Caribbean's best rum tour or rum event, we would take it on tour. So that's why what we decided to do. We took it to Washington, D.C., Philadelphia, New York City, and Boston. They are key markets for Rums of Puerto Rico and Puerto Rico tourism. And that's basically why we're here.
That's great. So, nos contaba Brian que ya son varios años en los que realizan el festival en Puerto Rico, pero es la primera vez en que vienen a Boston como mercado para este festival del ron. Ahora vamos a averiguar qué tal ha sido el público de Boston. Se han cumplido con las expectativas. Brian, tell us a little bit about what were you expecting of this event in Boston, and if like your expectations like were accomplished today.
No, our expectations were definitely accomplished. I think Mojitos is a wonderful venue for the event. We've had a great reception. We've invited tourism of some of our tourism partners, who we obviously are a very key component to inviting their customers to come to Puerto Rico. We're hoping they'll visit during the Taste of Rum Festival. And obviously, any opportunity Rums of Puerto Rico has to sample our products to a highly qualified customer, we like that opportunity a lot.
Viewers to come to go to Puerto Rico, to travel Puerto Rico. Absolutely. Many people will be the first time. Some others have been there, but never been to that festival, to the Taste of Rum in Puerto Rico. Could you invite our audience to come to this event?
Absolutely. On behalf of Rums of Puerto Rico and Puerto Rico tourism, I hope you'll visit Puerto Rico, experience the culture, the history, the rum, and of course, the Taste of Rum Festival. I hope you'll join us.
Thank you, Brian. And we continue here trying mojitos, trying like all these amazing rums that you have brought here today at Mojitos Lounge. The event is Taste of Rum, rums from Puerto Rico. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Y ahora, amigos, nos vamos a un corte comercial. Escuchen estos mensajes importantes de nuestros auspiciantes y volvemos con más sabor, más Taste of Rum.